Blowing the bridges was the only thing to do. It was the only way to keep out the infection.
Over here. I heard you talking to the mayor. I know where you can find what you need. Not far from here is a market. The problem is it was overrun by one of the rascal gangs. They'll kill you as quick as looking at you. But I know a way through the sewers. It's not an easy trick, but you don't look the type that's easily discouraged. Interested?
All right.
All the entrances to the market are barricaded, except for the one that very few know about. Head downstairs and talk to the guard at the door. That old drunk will let anyone through if you offer him a little favor. It's the only way.
I'm sure the mayor knows what he's doing. I'm sure there's an emergency plan in place. He's not a stupid...
I'm not supposed to let anybody by, but I could turn a blind eye if you could do something for me.
Let's do it!
I'm stuck here for the time being, guarding this goddamn gate. I can't even leave to have a bloody piss! So if you could go upstairs to the mayor's office and look for a bottle of booze, I'd appreciate it. Anything will do. If I'm gonna bloody sit here waiting for doomsday, the least that pompous jerk can do is make sure I'm properly lubricated. You wanna do it? Got anything? Thanks. That should wet my whistle for a bit. On your way, then.
What do we have here? Maybe there's something in here.
Die already!
Kill them!
Killers are in here. Rascals. Thugs.
Thank you. leading a lie!
Last one.
Loaded. We're covering you.
God damn it. They're coming.
Oh, shit. You've got company. Hurry up.
Oh!
What do we have here?
Thank you.
anybody else?
Can't hurt to look.
Thank you.
Please don't let them suffer any longer.
Don, Lisa, these people are dying.
Okay.
Have you found the tools?
Many do not share our faith. A few of these sinners have taken possession of the police station. The girl Jin went to share food with them. Joseph went with her, and I fear for both of them. Can you bring them back?
Absolutely.
Lord, watch over them. Joseph is a good man. You must look for them. Please, hurry.
Please hurry.
Thank you. God, you did it! Thank you so much! Thank you!
Anything will help.
Burn in hell!
Maybe there's something useful.
My boss got bitten, turned into a fucking maniac, and I had to beat his goddamn head in with a goddamn wrench. We made it. Jesus Christ, do you believe this shit? Take whatever the hell you need. I'm fucking out of here.
Good, excellent. Now let me get back to work.
What's in here?
These are all Satan's spawn. Can you check the dead in the pumping station? And make sure none of them are dangerous. If they are, then you must send them straight to hell.
I'll try.
Good. There are many tools in the workshop that y'all can use for this purpose. Thank you, friends.
Did you stop that leak?
If anyone can hear this, we've taken over the police station.
on.
Have to stop that leak.
Kill you!
Do you have Mother Helen's recording? Thank God Mother Helen sent you to help me. I couldn't do this on my own. I could use your help. I'm hooked into the town's public address system, but I can't broadcast anything until the loudspeakers on the building rooftops are activated. You think you could help me with that?
Yes.
Great. If you activate all the loudspeakers, then Mother Helen's words will be heard by everyone who can still be saved. You will find them on the rooftops. We must let everyone know that they can seek sanctuary in the church. We can't broadcast if the loudspeakers aren't activated, right?
You're dead!
bloody did it. You managed to activate all the loudspeakers in the shantytown. There are more loudspeakers on the buildings near the coast. Would you be willing to activate those as well?
I'm sorry.
I'd do it myself, but I don't have what it takes. Will you activate the speakers?
Sure.
Good on ya. Let me know when it's done. The people on the coast need to know where to go for shelter.
Anything yet? Keep looking.
We'll turn those pendejos into fucking chimichangas!
I worried about him.
Maybe there's something in here.
Thank you. Her picture's the only thing keeping me going.
Heaven sent, the answer to our prayers. Her husband is with the Lord now, and the baby she carries is all she has left of him. May the Lord be with you and protect us all.
Oh, bless you, good people. These tools will be very, very useful.
Oh, if you don't mind, we still need your help. Oh, we have hammers, but no nails. I searched the entire church, but there's nothing. Without them, we can't board up the doors and windows.
Yes.
Look around the neighborhood. Search the backs of trucks. Search the bodies of those who are no longer among the living. Maybe you'll find something. Oh, this will help. But if you find any more, please bring them back. this will help. But if you find any more, please bring them back.